I think. I'll just see if it plays out because I'll feel really smart if it does. Oh, we spent the last 15 seconds spectating the game. 20 seconds. A 25. A 30. 35. Holy, 40 seconds and we instantly die in the first guy we see. See what I mean, dude? Like, don't ask me how I know, right? But like, if you just get like a clump of people, just like just die in game. In game. Like, I don't really know how to describe why, but once you check out like a clump, you know, just better to move on. Mostly because like, you know, if you just took out a clump, there's not a clump like around, and then if you just took out a clump, like all the morons that are going to be sitting in the corner are now looking your way. Yeah, so you just like die and then you respawn somewhere else. Yeah. There's a guy playing Arabic music. Because like the entire enemy team is at E1, you just in the Mac mode it's at E1. Just... Oh yeah, random grenade, and now we're just starting the Mac mode to get towards E1. There's literally no smart way to approach this point. Oh hell no, we're respecting the enemies too much. Yeah. So you're like, so you know what I mean by when I say you're respecting the enemies too much? Well, basically you're like thinking that they're good. Which and sometimes they are, right? But like on average they're not. Right here, right? You see a guy up top, right? And it's like, okay, well, you know whatever. He's being cringe and hiding, right? The millisecond that this shit happens, bro, I just like C4 this wall and just like run through it. Or like, you know, if I'm really sweaty and I would do recently, I would just insta barrier this wall and just like sprint over it. Pretend the sniper doesn't like mantle over here because like, man, what the fuck is a recon doing mantling over this wall, melee range crew guy? But like, you know, if I know there's people on the other side of this wall, bro, like just let me at him, bro. Like, get coin flipped it, you know? They're probably worse than me. Like this is how like just like yeeting over this wall. That's how you just get like, you know, oh, I just spawned in the last 10 seconds. I get like a full clip with my mag and then die, and that's big worth. But instead, like, you know, doing all this random stuff is like you're playing as if like the enemy's good when they're not, right? Like, yeah, just respecting too much. So like right now, bro, like just see for the wall and just like book it at them. Wait, we're doing it. Okay. See, okay, like, dude, you see that right there, dude? Like, you just. It took you 10 seconds and you got two freebies. Like, wait. 2 seconds. 10 seconds for two kills? I'll take that. And then you just do it again and again and again. B-Cake, I'm being vicious because I care. Oh, so this is like a time where I think you'll do this because you're doing this by default. Instead of just like running forward and dying like I've been saying to do for like the past part of this map, is like you just kind of like sit around the edges and just bottom feed off the enemy trying to play the game. I think you'll do that because that's just like what you've been doing anyway the whole time. You'll just keep like circling around this wall and just like. Okay, also that's good as well. That's also like the run forward, coin flip, spray into a bunch of corpses and get kills and die into the angle. Like, dude, it does not matter what part of like the game is that. If you know some guys around the wall, bro, just jump and coin flip that shit. Yeah. Yeah, that's fine, yeah. What was the other thing? There's like something I was gonna mention back here. and just people just skipping through a bunch of shit. Yeah. Oh yeah. I mean, this just kind of ties into the point of like, you know, I mean, it's like, yeah, the objective is being captured, but I mean, there's people here, right? But it's like, man. Okay, here's the real cringe shit, bro. If there's not many of your allies like on a point, and it's like only being contested and not capped, you know, there's like less enemies than there are allies on there, right? So like, you just kind of like ignore it because those guys are just battle-dadding in a corner and they're waiting for your footsteps. Yeah, so it's just like. Time to just like ignore that shit. Yeah. I can't remember, there was something else I was gonna say. Oh, so actually, you want my like hack for bandaging or like how I do it? So most of the time, like, don't get me wrong, I do bandage, unless I'm only when I'm in Pathega and Mac mode, right? I never bandage if I'm above 70 HP. You know why that is. Yeah, it's but also the big thing about 70 is that like 70 is a foul, like if you're above 70, you live from a foul headshot, you live from a Scar-H headshot, you live from a Deagle or RSH body shot, you live from sniper body shots. You live from DMR headshots. So it's like the extra like 30 HP kind of doesn't really do anything. And like this would be like a really cringe small thing, but like, you know, I bandage like 100 times a game, so. Yeah, well, it's like, I can't. Like, I'm like, your brain, it's time to go to sleep. And my brain is like, did you know that the dead? I'm like, no, man, stop. Yeah, it's just like above 30, above 70, it's like, nah, I'm good. Obviously, like, you know, if there's like nothing else to do and you're just like running around, it's like, you know, may as well. But, you know, most of the times, like, if you're playing it correct, you're like close to the enemy anyway, so it shouldn't be worth it. Yeah. So, this is we're actually at a very good point for that. So, watch back this like bit part of you in the piss forest, right? So, like, dude, we get two freebies, barrier bandage, like, wonderful shit. We see another guy. Killing that guy on the left there is so epic because like, he's the op like. So the problem is, right? You get the two clips on the guy across the road, right? Like W, we take those two freebies, and then we look to the left, get another one. Problem is, those guys on the right, like, know where you are now. And that's why your head feels big. Cause like, yeah, they know that like the battle dads are sitting there and they're like, oh, there's a P90 guy in the forest, and they're just going to watch that. And that's why like it's super hard to hit people because they're not gonna be like holding the angle as much. They're gonna be like looking at you from a wacky head glitch. And so like, and that's like you get pushed from the guy like running through the forest because he sees you probably kill the guy on the left. How do I have this? Okay. Oh, yeah. Banger general rule, right? If you kill like a single guy on a random ass angle, you thread the needle and run through him. If that like, basically. So wait for the two, couple. Up the guys across the road. Blah blah blah. Okay, and then this killing the guy on the left, right? You just like run straight here. And then you just do like a 90-degree turn back to where the enemies are. Yeah, but this is different. Like, it's whatever. It's the idea that's like important. But like threading through people is like how Nikos lives. And probably because he probably does it subconsciously because he's, you know, he played PUBG in his womb kind of thing. And that's like, you know, how he just like chain lives and gets kills. It's like, you know, like dude, like G3 DMR users are not running melee range of the forest randomly. He just books it at you because he's like, Uga, Missy, enemy, right? And he just like he ran in the general direction of the gunshots. Whereas it's like I can't really describe why, but when you like thread through some random guy in the flank that you kill, it's like his allies aren't going to be watching there because they kind of think like, oh, there's a guy there. There's like one of my teammates is here, like in a random angle. I don't need to sit in a random angle with my guy. You know, me battle that. Me want to sit on a sandbag, or it's like, you know, me want to sit high ground, or me want to like press W. Like running at that random guy through the flank, it's kind of like, yeah, I don't know. The enemy just don't like expect someone because they're like mentally thinking, oh, enemy allies there. Me need to look there. Something like that. Like that's how you get those like. I don't know if you've seen like clips and I started doing it more and more as like I actually think about it, but like I kill a guy and I just like run in and then I just kinda like sit next to his entire team and I just like start clipping his team. And like and I just like everyone's like, ooh, they're blind! But it's like I killed like the one guy that was looking at me and I just like sit there and I go I don't even like prone so much. I just kinda like stand there or sit on him. And then I shoot the guys that are like, you know, that's when like the really sweaty thinking comes in, and you shoot the guys that are like looking at you, and then you shoot the guys with like exo armor last, and then you shoot the guys who are bandaging like last. And you just like have it in your mind that like as soon as you see like the face, that's who you shoot first, because like you know they're looking in your direction. Yeah. Anyway, but yeah, and that like kind of that like strat is like executed by like running through someone that you just killed. Yeah. All right, banger. I'm pretty sure that's all like the good stuff, but I mean, hey, that's like plenty takeaway. Like, you know, like with like Z-Boss, right? It's a lot like easier because like there's a lot of, like fundamental things. Whereas it's like you know the problem with you is that I mean you kind of like you know you kind of skill the things anyway, even if you play it bad. You know what I mean? Like, yeah. But yeah, a lot of the time, I think one of the things is like you need to only like yeah, last thing actually, just need to minimize dead time. And I don't mean dead time as in like respawning time, but like taking safaris through Africa, you know? And like, you know, there's a fine line between like running at a good angle and then running like directly into where the enemies are looking. And you just go like, you know, get in the habit of like running slightly where the enemies are looking. Because, you know, you want to run in and coin flip as fast as possible. Like, coin flip, quote unquote, but it's just like the best thing to do. Otherwise, like, the enemy finds where you are, and then you can't peek from your head glitch because they're watching you, and then the DMR user will tap you from the flank. It's just, you know. So, like, yeah. Like, when the enemies are looking straight in, like, a line, you just gotta be slightly, like, you know, left or right of the line. Yeah, anyway, that's, like, the takeaway. Cool. I'm gonna close this window now so I don't leak my something. My six whack three wacky digits on the back. Probably not. I mean, I'll do it for fun because it's like I have to do that. I you know why I want to do this? Because I have my new mouse and every other server I play on every single time that's like it's just optimal for me to see four people, and it's like, man, I do not get to aim. The one that everyone told me to get, the Pro X Super Light 2. Yeah, it's I don't like the shape as much as I like my old one, but I can get used to it because the mouse at least is big, so it's fine anyway. The one funny thing though is that like. I don't know what it is, but like on my shitty old mouse, right? I say shitty, but I love this fucking thing. I swear the pads on this like mouse are like enhanced by the amount of time they spent on the gunk pad. Because with this new mouse on my gunk pad, it feels super sticky, which is like so weird. I thought it would feel the opposite. So like, I need to get a new gunk pad, right? Because like, on my, I'll just get the same one, but fuck it, I'm not gonna be like some cringer where it's like, I need some glass, ultra fiber, nano polished, carbon steel, titanium beef. Like, no, man. I'm just gonna get like another one of the same pad that I have. Yeah, anyway, chill bro, see you on, I'm gonna go do some yelling and stuff. Fuck. People in chat making fun of me. It is what it is, bro. Yeah, see ya, man. Epic content, we did it. Thoughts, anyone? Wow, Autumn, you're so smart. Or, wow, Autumn, you're a big moron. Or, please have my firstborn. Yeah. Thoughts? Yeah. Yeah, sorry yelling me that, like, that one cringe guy that swapped teams and was using, like, the S tier MP7, bro. Like, that guy was, like, really cringe, but, you know. It is what it is, bro. Can't avoid those cringe guys. Ah, mouse time. Yeah. Thank God, new bot is over. Yeah, my eyes, dude. My eyes were burning. Ugh. Set me up. Go. And my mouse pad is fucking so, like, running out of space in my mouse pad because I'm like trying to overflick. That's like, wait, I can make this shit go so large now. Fuck. Hey, you're lucky this is a spawn point. I can't box you in with barriers. Yeah, when will there be a monster bug? Sometime. I need to like mentally reset, otherwise I feel like I would just like totally repeat the same thing. Yeah, because if I could do it back to back, I'll just feel like I'm probably saying the same boring thing over and over. Right? I didn't get this. No, this guy's so. I have my coffee still to drink. Actually, so it's funny, right? With all these people that are online right now. Yeah, pretty much, but if Monster sees a guy on a rope, he should just like just press escape and then hit respawn. Yeah, probably because you're like in permanent Mac mode. You know what I mean? You gotta know when to swap out of and then into the Mac mode. Holy fuck, this is weird. Like I was making. This guy's sitting in a
Hello.
corner with the vector. What the fuck? I was like telling you, I mean, to play like less like a human. Don't get me wrong. Only in like the last half of that map, right? If you played in the Mac mode in the first half of the map, you would just die on repeat and get tilted. And like, I can't imagine who would do that. What am I doing? I tried to shoot a rope there, but like my grapple, like you know, my grapple doesn't come out. It happens when I'm nervous. Come out here, you motherfucker! I'm trying to. Damn it! I got. Damn it!
Yummy.
No. That's crazy. Alright, so like, with all the sweaty players, right, I was like, man, much like how the LMGs are bad when there's sweaty players on, but good when it's all like Asians W King, right? SMGs, not so good when the Asians are like W King, right, because you run out of bullets and also they have extra armor. So like, it's like a combat, like, counts as, right, it's like rock, paper, scissors. And so, like, if I'm SMGing against other SMG tryhards, right, that's just, like, playing rock against rock. So, like, what's the paper? And it's like, I kind of fear that I already know the answer. Like, I fear I know the answer already. You know what I mean? But it's, like, cringe. Yeah, it's, like, cringe, so I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna change my camo because I don't want people to like. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Don't tell anyone, but I'm gonna change my camo every single time I die. How funny is that? I'm gonna do a thing where I like do a 360 before every kill I take. Cause it'll be funny. Like that. Except he kills me mid-air because we're like all decent at aiming. But that just means I have to get it faster. What? Like, why did my grapple shoot there? I see how it shot faster. Ain't no way he's camping the door. Happens when I get nervous. No. Oh, this guy's being cringe. He's behind me and like above me, in a way. I never got. I don't even know what suck eggs means. That doesn't make any sense. I never got that expression. I was a guy footstep cringing me. I can hear him above here. He heard my footsteps and he stood. Okay, man, what the fuck? What was that? What the hell is that nade, bro? It's like bounce in me. Is that nade the egg? Damn, that fucking sucks. Yeah, the problem is, it's like, I need to warm up with the mouse, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, this is all shit, like, what do you mean a lot? This is like all sweat, this is hilarious. I found a fucking build here. No, I must protect him. Okay, we changed the camo again. Why did he just drop shot? He couldn't fucking see anything after that. What was that drop shot? Bro, drop shots me when I'm behind the wall. Yeah, I like this I like this as well. Not from a content perspective, but like a challenging perspective. Cause it's a different kind of game entirely, right? Instead of like trying to farm kills, right? I'm just trying to be better than people. You're so lucky I just got a new mouse, you little shit. You're so fucking lucky I didn't check him, though. Man, tracking is hard as fuck.
Holy shit.
So like, I mean, let me give like a disclaimer, right? Tactically, right? Like, wait, is that an enemy? I can't fucking tell. It is. Fuck. So tactically, if I just use C4, I'll win like a lot of these duels. So like, I'm gonna refrain from doing that, I guess. Holy shit, I got rolled. Cause like, actually, maybe I won't. Maybe I'll just flex on people like this. Yeah, I think I'll just flex on people. For now. It'll get harder when there's like more people, but for now, when I run into like 1v1s with like good players, well, this is hard, just like, yeah. Okay, never mind. I can't use C4 because there's too many like other players right now. Don't be that way. Man, I'm like on mental tilt after I miss those like tracks through the air. I don't want to revive Fonzie. No, I got stuck in the fucking window frame, man. What is that shit? Yeah, it is. No, dude, this is like, this is an instant, like, this is infinitely more sweatier than Twitch Rivals. Oh wait, construction might go hard. Yeah, be opposite team for sure. Oh shit. Hey, I'll just play normal then. So like, you know, so like it feels like, it's not just us like randomly taking weird shots at each other. You know what I mean? Because it's kind of goofy when it's like two people trying to trickshot each other because you're just like randomly spinning around and like it just kind of becomes like a shit fest. No, but I'm not saying like that's what I mean. Like, how I want is playing like a human. Oh, god damn it. Oh shit, actually I'm gonna lie, it's a music share kind of angle. Nah, classic bro, bottom feeding off of my rope roller, nah.
Cock inspector.
Already, man. Nah, damn, that was a good flick though, actually. This mouse feels good to like flick with, but tracking with it feels weird because of the slightly different friction. Oh, hell no. Yeah. Nah, he's too fucking, oh man. I mean, obviously he aimed better right there, but also like the armor cucks the oop so hard. Is he sitting right here now? Wait, the guy swapped teams. Oh, you're supposed to jump down, it would have been funny. Hang on, I gotta turn this up, and I gotta put the open mic on. Now everyone has to hear me. It's like a handicap, right? It's way more fair if people, like, get to hear me. This is rather dire. Oh well. I'll do the running. Really, man, guys, I just ran us out to point. Oh, there we go. Okay, man.
Did you get the name? Did you?
Yeah, I mean it's like a flex, right? It means they know I'm coming. Oh, he's above me. Oh, you're out of bullets. Man, can I start having to fucking bandage, bro? I'm over this shit. Ah, I really didn't want to fall all the way down there. That is unfortunate. Oh, I haven't reloaded it. Where the fuck did my... What? Where did my rope go? Hey, hey, third time's a charm.
Where did my rope go?
That's what I'm saying.
Love you, Autumn.
Hey, like, love me too.
Come get me!
It's like... Shit needs to get out of my way. Nah, bro, this rope's covered in lube. Who was it? Who lubed the rope? But where are people? Ah, I really don't want to permanently fall down like this game. Man, now I'm in like the shitty low ground. What are these guys doing? I'm very sorry. I should do hand cam now that it's like dark outside. Oh man, I got fucking rolled. Don't worry guys, I'll put down all the ropes. Don't worry bro, I got it. Okay man. I just got fucking Kamehameha'd. Ah, I'm stuck. I'm stuck, Stepper.
We're over here.
Yeah, I found you, don't worry.
Pick me up. Oh, you noob, you died too.
Yeah, what the fuck? Two noobs, GG. I should reload. Mr. Hort? Who's that? Oh, the cheetah? I'm very sorry, Jackman.
mate.
You're welcome.
Oh, what's it? You're welcome, huh? What are we welcome for, guys? Nah, but like,
I'm a basic average girl, and I'm here because I'm Kim Possible.
What a banger.
Wait, what the fuck? I got res through the floor.
What a banger!
Impossible. Call me, beat me if you wanna reach me.
Oh wait, he's dead. I'm so bad at hip firing with this fucking arc. I don't know what it is.
Oh fuck.
I'm so I need a yeah, I'll show. I'm not gonna lie, I don't think this guy's cheating. Although we'll see if he keeps playing well once I watch him, because if he isn't, then like, you know. What is Blood doing? What's he at now? 28-5. What is Blood up to? I'm gonna pause this song because I really want to listen to it while I was running around and shooting people. Also, if anyone else is watching, remember that, like, spectating someone's, like, view model and, like, line of sight is janky as fuck, so... You have to take everything with, like, a massive grain of salt. Even if it looks like he's like just subtly looking at someone through a wall, it doesn't really look the same in game, so. Just killed him. Mr. Hort. He's good. I don't think he's cheating though. Well, it's not that new. He's like prestige 2. Like, also, at the same time, like, you gotta keep in mind that, like, you know, if some person's a secret, right, if someone's, like, if someone's suspicious and I look at them once and I think, oh, they're not cheating, doesn't mean I'm gonna, like, just acquit them for life kind of thing, right? Like, this guy, like, you know, they're probably playing Southeast Asia or something as well. So like, I never like to say, oh, he's not cheating, right? But it's like, the observations are like, you know, he's kind of... He's a good player, you know? That doesn't acquit him at all though, like, you know? He's just like, I can already tell he's a good player. Like, he plays fast and, you know, like, he swaps off targets quick, and like, runs in the opposite direction, you know, of as like, where he shot, you know? Cause he's like, oh, I get a click here, and now I run the other way, right? You're like, there's no cheat script that says, after kill, do 180 and run away from LOS, right? That's like his, like, natural game sense. For example, the fact that like after the building dropped, he just kind of stopped shooting at that guy is like, oh, okay. Yeah, I mean, I also just want to play the game, but like, you know, I don't know, it doesn't seem bad, like, I don't know, he could have just, like, toggled or whatever, you know, I don't equip people, like, insta, but I can tell he's good at the game regardless of whether or not he cheats. God damn it, now my eyes are all unsynchronized. I'm gonna get rolled by Mr. Fucking Hort. Usually I wouldn't heal the full, but like given the current server atmosphere, I will very much heal the full. Oh really, that guy blew himself up. That guy mantled and that would kill him. I'm gonna run out of fucking bandages. Oh, I'm stuck. Wait. fucking the Xbox mic goes like hard.
I just killed me.
Fuck. Carrots, EFP. Carrots penetrating Mike Kun. What the? What? Wait, was that. What? Did all my bullets just curve around him? How's this guy in combat, man? That's what I want to know. Why yes, I will squad swap in my other game. Can this guy stop being so fucking fast? God damn it. Like that guy there, I won't chase that guy. Yeah, now I'll chase him because he's like running around the open like a nonce. Never mind. Oh, it's so weird to flick 180 to climb upstairs with this thing. Oh. It's so clean doing 360s though.
We killed the speed hacker. Oh, he's coming! Autumn's coming!
Oh man. Man, how do you drop that bag with four other allies shooting at me?
Trash bag.
Why is there four of them sitting in the middle? Why are they all just sitting in the middle? Ah. No, you little shit. Classic medium helmet gap. Needs that crutch. Oh, God, I forget there's no goddamn wall here. No. You little sand whoring simpleton. Classic Iyami has to slow walk aim in to respond to me playing music. Tisk tisk tisk. Oh. My ally's shroud. Oh, let me through. There's just so many goddamn walls here. What the fuck? No, what are you- Oh, dude, as if there's no fucking- Nah, there's nothing to climb on there. Wait, don't worry, I'll contemplate on spawn points, huh? Community service time, I guess. Ah, bro. Like, I'm out here putting down grapple hooks for everyone, and this is the thanks I received.
Rosie!
What is Blood doing?
Don't worry about it.
No, but like, how does that not build it all the way down? Man, what the fuck?
You did like on the corner.
No, I've tried.
Oh,
trust
shit!
Me. No, this cringe guy is running at me.
Alright.
Mr. Hawk, can you please stop fucking drop-shotting me? Mr. Hawk, we can't keep meeting like this. Don't tell me Mr. Hawk's been spawning on the guy above me again and again. He has, hasn't he? Ready? What the fuck? Ready? Yeah. Damn, that would've been sick if it did land though.
See you, little buddy. Bye.
Oh, actually no, but maybe I'll be back. Don't say bye. No, bro, why is it always this fucking AK-5C guy? This AK-5C guy is shitting on me, bro. He's shitting and farting on me. Oh, guys, it's okay, man. I'll build everything. Don't worry, bro. I'll put every grappling hook down. Wow. It's actually quite despicable that he feels the need to run the foul and just camp. I don't know why it does this part of the song, it's so irritating. Like, where are they? Can this actually go over? Thanks. What? Wait, I got body shot by some fucking sniper, man. No, bro, I didn't want to spawn here. I don't like this song. There we go. Holy. Doesn't matter how many people on the fucking server, it's these snipers that body shot me that drive me up the fucking walls. Sorry man, nothing personal. Just kidding, it's personal. Fuck that guy. Damn it, Tedja. I'm trying to do some stupid ass shit. I'm not gonna lie, it's like hard to get my brain out of stupid mode because I don't want to be in stupid mode right now. Man, it's so weird not having a cable.
It's him! Shh.
You guys are so fucking funny.
He's coming!
I wanted to shoot it up the top, game. But this dinky ass short one. I can reload it. No, I can't reload it, can I? What is this shit? Oh man, he looking. No! Not gonna lie. Oh, please tell me I can make this. Fuck, dude, that would've been the most free thinker rollout ever. No, my C4 sticks to the wall, like... Man, I'm trying to do some... Ah, I want to get my brain out of silly mode, bro, I really do, but it's just not letting me. My brain is... My brain is perma on. Yo, bro, you should do some spins, it'll be funny. No. Nice, man. I really love being body shot. This isn't very good. What the fuck? Yeah.
Bottom. Big fan. What?
No, but like, you're so cringe running movement speed. Bro, that guy doesn't make sound.
Big fan. He's coming, shh.
Wait!
He's upstairs!
Yeah, I'm coming down. Oh wait, I see him. Yeah, I see you guys. You ready? Oh my lord.
No!
No. They don't know I'm dead.
What? Like, spawn on me.
Oh.
What the fuck?
No. Okay, stop trolling, stop fucking doing silly my things, Order. It's quite simple, just stop doing. I got cussed in this fucking cringe ass foul. Wait, that's a. Wait, what the fuck? Which one of you guys are allies or not? I can't tell. Wait, I genuinely couldn't.
Dead, bitch.
What the fuck? Wait, everyone had like an ally marker above their head. I was exhilarating to play as well, I love this. I gotta say though, BK, it's like... You know what I... Okay, this song has outlived its welcome. No... I can't, like... You know when I'm doing like silly things and running around and like, you know, I try and shoot like a rope in mid-air and jump off it. I like, it's not a conscious thing. Like I have to physically stop myself. I have to stop myself from doing silly things. I can't really describe it. That's like unironic, what I'm saying. Well, no, I was trying to do a lot of like really silly things. Like I'd see a guy around a corner, and my brain is like, huh, I could throw C4 or run at him with my gun, but what if I put a barrier down and jumped off it? That would be very funny. And then this, like, I just kind of subconsciously do that. And then I'm like, damn it. Oh, always. But, like, what I'm saying is that it would be, I would enjoy it more if, like, my brain would stop telling me to do stupid things. So I could, like, you know. Try harder. Harder. Once it on the. Oh my. Look at this. This is like the lore matchup. Holy shit. What is this, bro? Yeah, yes. Well, like, you know, like, it's like Terminator mode, but like, for some reason, my brain is like, yo, bro, you should do all of this random, very stupid things. What do you mean? It's like me versus every sweaty player on the server. That's how it's gonna go. This is gonna be so fucked. I'm gonna round a corner and there's gonna be like four of them drop-shotting and spinning on me. No, this is gonna be so cooked.